And we need a keyboardist, of course. He's almost in back of me here. That's Tarek. And then our guitarist, Karim. This is the Cairo Silhouette Band. They're going to be working with us through this evening, and I think you're going to enjoy some of the things that they do. So give a hand to the Cairo Silhouette Band, all right? They're going to stay with me through this next song. I did explain to some people that I used to sing this song to try to impress my my girlfriend of, wow, it's like more than 50 years ago. And she's still my girlfriend. But then we weren't married, we were just dating. And I would often sing this song. So it dates the song. It's easy to see. It's like a 40s song that which I was singing in the 50s called Somewhere Along the Way. I used to walk with you along the avenue. Our hearts were carefree and gay. How could I know I'd lose you somewhere along the way? The friends we used to know would always smile. Hello, no love like our love, they'd say. Then love slipped through our fingers somewhere along the way. I should forget, but through the emptiness of night, I keep remembering everything. You're gone and here. There's still a loneliness inside that says you'll always be part of me. So now I look for you along the avenue, and as I wander, I pray that someday soon I'll find you somewhere along the way, somewhere along the way. So now I look for you along the avenue, and as I wander, I pray that someday soon I'll find you somewhere along the way, somewhere. Okay, thank you. Thank you to the band. They will be coming back in a little while, but we're going to change instruments and change a little bit of location here. I'm going to move away from this mic to that one. And to this guitar. The guitars over here are a mystery which you will find will be solved in just a little while. I'm going to sing an old folk song, traditional song, called I Wish I Were an Apple on a Tree. It has a little chorus, and you should learn to sing the chorus right away. I'm a folk singer, most of the time. Not all of these are folk, but I am a folk singer, and folk singers love it when people in the audience are singing right along, okay? So as soon as you pick out what I'm doing, sing along. This is called I Wish I Were an Apple on a Tree. Chorus goes like this. Hi-ho, fiddly-dee. I'll tell you what I'd like to be. I'll tell you what I dream I'd like to be. So you can sing that part. It's a little faster than that. Sing it along with me this time. Hi-ho, fiddly-dee. Tell you what I'd like to be. I'll tell you what I dream I'd like to be. You gotta sing it a little louder so I can hear you. Hi-ho, fiddly-dee. Tell you what I'd like to be. I'll tell you what I dream I'd like to be. Well, I wish I were an apple on a tree. And I wish I were an apple on a tree. If I was an apple on a tree, you'd take a bite of me. I wish I were an apple on a tree. And hi-ho, fiddly-dee, can I hear you? Tell you what I'd like to be. I'll tell you what I dream I'd like to be. I wish I were a cricket in the grass. I wish I were a cricket in the grass. If I was a cricket in the grass, I'd chirp when you went past. I wish I were a cricket in the grass. And hi-ho, fiddly-dee, I'll tell you what I'd like to be. I'll tell you what I dream I'd like to be. And I wish I were a glass of cherry wine. Wish I were a glass of cherry wine. If I was a glass of cherry wine, you would drink me when you dine. I wish I were a glass of cherry wine. Sing it one more time. Hi-ho, fiddly-dee. Tell you what I'd like to be. I'd tell you what I dream I'd like to be. Hi-ho, fiddly-dee, I've told you what I'd like to be. I've told you what I dream I'd like to be. Now, we're going to ask the Silhouette Band to return. Are they back? Yeah, they're back already. Okay. it may surprise you to know that the Silhouette Band not only are they instrumentalists, but they are singers, okay? And they are going to give you a little introduction to their voices by singing the song called Sweet Georgia Brown, all right?
No gal made has
middle
got
kind of bass.
Shade on sweet
there's our bass.
Georgia Brown.
Low bass.
Two left feet.
Oh,
so
we need a
neat
middle tenor.
Sweet Georgia Brown. They all sigh.
That's still our middle tenor.
To die for sweet Georgia.
And we need
Brown.
A high tenor. Okay.
I tell you just why.
I tell you just why.
So they're sort of like
a
barbershop quartet.
It's been said she knocks them dead when she lands in town.
This too is a very old song, written in 1927.
She cools them down.
Will the fellas she can get must be fellas she ain't met. Georgia claimed her Georgia.
So this is our
sweet Georgia Brown.
Our singers, all right?
Okay, sing along, Mr.
Yeah,
D.
Yeah, sing along.
Okay, we'll try it.
One, two.
No gal maid takes the shade of sweet Georgia Brown. Two left feet, oh how sweet is sweet Georgia Brown. They all sigh, wanna die for sweet Georgia Brown. I'll tell you just why. You know I don't lie. All those gifts those porters give to sweet Georgia Brown. Well, they buy clothes at fashion shows for $1 down. Oh, joy, she's the cat. Oh, boys, take tip your hat. Who's that mister? Ain't my sister, it's sweet Georgia Brown. I said, who's that mister? Ain't my sister, sweet Georgia Brown. I said, who? Sweet Georgia Brown. There they are. The Silhouettes. Now the Silhouettes are going to sing with me on a song that I've loved for many years. First time I ever heard it was when Harry Belafonte sang it when he was a young person. Now Harry Belafonte is a very old person, and so am I. But it's still a lovely song. Wait a minute. I want to sing another song before that. I'm going to sing I Wish I Were an Apple on a Tree first. We did that. Yeah. Okay, now we're ready. The song that Harry Belafonte sang is about a little girl who is praying for a gift, and the father overhears her. She's asking for scarlet ribbons, and he doesn't have any. And it makes for an interesting dilemma in his life. Okay, scarlet ribbons.
I peeked in to say goodnight. When I saw my child in prayer, and for me, she said, I want some scarlet ribbons, scarlet ribbons for her hair. All the doors were barred and shuttered. All the streets were dark and bare. In our town, no scarlet ribbons, scarlet ribbons for her hair. Through the night, my heart
There is a song called The Golden Vanity. It's an old folk song again. Two ships, the Golden Vanity and the Turkish Reveille. One of them is a pirate ship. That's the Turkish Reveille. On the ship that we are on, the Golden Vanity, is a little boy who promises to save us from the pirates. Now, in order to sing this song, there's a chorus again, and you have to sing that part, okay? So I'll sing the first verse and the chorus, and then I'll sing the chorus a second time and maybe a third time if I have to, just to make sure that everybody's singing, okay? Well, we had a little ship, and it put out to sea. Our little cabin boy saying, "Captain, what'll you give me if I will them destroy? If I sink them in the low and lonely low, if I sink them in the lonely sea." Well, the man that them destroyed
Our captain then replied, 5,000 pounds and my daughter for a bride. If he sinks him in the low and lonely low, if he sinks him in the lonely sea. Then the boy, he bared his chest and overboard jumped he, and he swam till he came to the Turkish Reveille. As she sailed upon the low and lonely low, as she sailed upon the lonely sea. Now he had a little tool which was made for the use, and he bored three holes in her side all at once, and he sank her in the low and lonely low, and he sank her in the lonely sea. One thing about this song, it's very interesting to figure out, how did we ever get it? I mean, how did we ever hear about this? Then he swam back to the ship, to the captain, then he cried, saying, save me, captain, for I'm drowning in the tide, and I'm sinking in the low and lonely low, and I'm sinking in the lonely sea. I will not pick you up, our captain then replied, I'll shoot you, I'll drown you, I'll sink you in the tide, and I'll sink you in the low and lonely low, and I'll sink you in the lonely sea. In our sides he bored holes three, saying, Captain, I'll take you with me to the bottom of the sea. And he sunk us in the low and lonely low, and he sunk us in the lonely sea, and we sunk into the lonely sea.
We have a little treat for the audience, and it's a treat for me, and it's some guest artists are appearing. Some of you know that I teach a course called Playing the Guitar and the Piano by ear, and not by ear like this, but by what's in here. And some of my students have agreed to come up and join us on this next song. Okay, so I'm going to ask them all to come up here and take their guitars and sit around here like this, and we're going to do it like a hootenanny, okay? Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. That's a good number. 13 out of 17 students have showed up with their guitars. Some that I don't even recognize, but that's fine. You just sit anywhere like this, like, yeah, okay. Now, they tuned up before time, and so hopefully we'll all be in tune. We're going to sing a song with the Silhouette Band. Are they here? Yep, they're here again. And it's a song that everybody knows. Even out in the audience, I think there's hardly a person that doesn't know this song. So everybody should be feel at ease to come in and sing along, okay? The song is You Are My Sunshine. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you.
love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
You can sing it.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, when I was sleeping, I dreamt I held you in my arms. But when I woke, I was mistaken, and I hung my head and I cried, singing, you are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Don't take my sunshine away.
Here's the guitarist from the Silhouettes. And the bass from the Silhouettes. Playing.
Remember, darling, you said you'd love me. Nothing else could come between. But now you're gone and left me for another. You have shattered all my dreams, but you are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Everybody sing it.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. How much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Thank you. And thank you to Big Hand for all of the guitar players here, AUC students. Thank you. Okay, I've switched instruments again, and this one is a 12-string guitar. It has a kind of a more mellow, full sound. And I'm going to sing a song called Who's Gonna Shoe Your Pretty Little Feet? I love this song because it's got a pretty melody. It's a sad song, though, because the man is obviously in love with the girl, and he wants the girl to stay. And he's trying to convince her that he's the person who should shoe her pretty little feet, glove her hand, and kiss her lips. And she's got a different answer. And one of the reasons that I chose this song for tonight was because it also it ends with a train, kind of an image of a train going out of town, carrying this girl who's not afraid to say goodbye to this man.
Thank you.
who's gonna shoe your pretty little feet? Who's gonna glove your hand? Who's gonna kiss your red ruby lips? Who's gonna be your man? And she says, Papa's gonna shoe my pretty little feet. Mama's gonna glove my hand. Sister's gonna kiss my red ruby lips. I don't need no man. I don't need no man like you. I don't need no man. Sister's gonna kiss my red ruby lips. I don't need no man. The longest train that I ever saw is 15 coaches long. The only girl that I ever loved is on that train and she's gone. Your pretty little feet. Who's gonna glove your hand? Who's gonna kiss your red ruby lips? Who's gonna be your man?
So we saw that train kind of going off in the distance carrying that girl. There's another song about trains, which is a very interesting song. It was written, wow, think about it. Elizabeth Cotton wrote the song. Elizabeth Cotton died at the age of 103, about 10 years ago. She wrote the song when she was about 26 or younger, and she was a black American woman living in the household of the Seeger family. Now, some of you know that Pete Seeger and Mike Seeger and Peggy Seeger are all famous folk singers, Pete Seeger being about 88 or 89 years old now. So this song was written a long, long time ago by a girl whose mother was from a slave family and whose mother was working in the household there. Elizabeth was a little girl growing up with these folk singers. She herself became a folk singer and wrote this one song. Whether she wrote other songs, I'm sure she did. In 19, I'm not sure of the date, but in President Reagan's last year of office, he awarded Elizabeth Cotton the distinction of a living treasure. She was designated a living treasure of the United States. And she was at that time in her 90s and still performing in colleges. So it encourages me to think that I've got a few more years yet. I might be able to do this for a couple of years yet because I'm not in my 90s. But Elizabeth Cotton wrote this song. And the song became probably even more famous than any other song done by Pete Seeger, although Pete Seeger was one of the main persons that did the song. A lot of you will recognize the song, and you'll learn the chorus so fast that you'll be able to sing the chorus straight through almost from the beginning, okay? The song's called Freight Train, and listen to the drums do our freight train for us. Freight train, going so fast. Freight train, going so fast. Please don't tell what train I'm on, so we won't know where I'm gone. You can sing that. Freight train, going so fast. Freight train, going so fast. Please don't tell what train I'm on, so we won't know where I'm gone. Try it again. Freight train, gone so fast. Freight train, gone so fast. Please don't tell what train I'm on, so we won't know where I'm gone. Oh, freight train, coming round the bend. Freight train, gone again. One of these days, turn that train around and go back to my hometown. Singing, freight train, gone so fast. Freight train, gone so fast. Please don't tell what train I'm on, so we won't know where I'm gone. Well, one of the places I'd like to be, one of the places I'd like to see, to watch the old Blue Ridge Mountains climb as I ride old number 9. Freight train, gone so fast. Freight train, gone so fast. Please don't tell what train I'm on, so we won't know where I'm down by the end of Bleecker Street, so I can hear old number 9 as she goes a rolling by, singing freight train, going so fast. Freight train, going so fast. Please don't tell what train I'm on, so we won't know where I'm gone. Everybody sing it once. Freight train, going so fast. Freight train, going so fast. Please don't tell what train I'm on, so we won't know where I'm gone.
Actually, if you came to my home, you would see all these instruments on these little stands all around the living room. And one of the reasons that they're there all the time is that I learned quite a long time ago that if you put an instrument in a case and pack it away someplace, you don't practice it very often. But if you just leave it sitting there in front of you, right in front of you, you want to do it. You want to pick it up and use it. So these things are always around me, and I feel like they're almost like members of the family. This one is a steel string guitar, but it's tuned in the same way the other one was. And I'm going to sing a song about a gambler. The reason I want to sing a song about a gambler is I want a song that's like a little bit short on trust, okay? Because I want to follow it with a song that has some trust. But this is called The Roving Gambler, okay? There's a lot of love in it. It's a romantic song for the spring. A
I am a roving gambler. I travel this whole world round. Whenever I see a deck of cards, I lay my money down. I lay my money down. I gambled up in Washington, I gambled down in Maine. I'm on my way to New Orleans to knock down my last game. Oh, to knock down my last game. I hadn't been in Washington many more days than three when I fell in love with a pretty little girl and she fell in love with me. Oh, she fell in love with me. She took me to her parlor. She cooled me with her fan. She whispered low in her mama's ear, "My love, that gambling man, my love, that gambling man." Her ma said, "Daughter, dear daughter, how could you do me so to leave your poor old mother here and with a gambler go, and with a gambler go?" Oh, mama, dear mama, you know I love you well, but the love I hold for the gambling man, no human heart can tell, no human heart can tell. And mama, dear mama, I tell you if I can, if you ever see me around here again, I'll be with the gambling man, I'll be with the gambling man. I am a roving gambler. I roam from town to town. Whenever I see a deck of cards, I lay my money down, boys. I lay my money down.
And now the Silhouette Band's gonna join me on a song. This song is one of my own songs. And so I can only sing it to one person in this audience. But if you have a person that you care about deeply, and so you could sort of like think of yourself as singing it to that person. Or if you know somebody cares about you deeply, you can think of it as someone singing it to you, all right? The song is called One Guitar. One guitar, one singer, one song to sing, one love, one lady, one diamond ring. From the first day that I met you, to the day that I die, I can never forget you. And I never will try. One guitar, one singer, one song to sang. One love, one lady. One diamond ring. You don't hear me say it, I can be what I should be.
You just
hear me praying that you will always see. You're the only one for me. 'Cause you're deep like an ocean, and you're strong like a tree. You're my central emotion. You're the main part of me. One guitar, one singer, one song to sing. One love, one lady. One diamond ring, yes, one guitar, one singer, one song to sing, one love, one lady. Diamond ring, one love,
one love,
one lady,
one lady,
one love, one diamond ring. One of the persons that isn't in the audience now, because I think he's in Beirut, is Mohammed Saeed, and he told me to keep this as a surprise. So this is my little surprise. And I must confess that I am a rank beginner at playing an oud. Mustafa is a wonderful teacher. I'm not such a wonderful student. But it's good for me that my students now will see, you know, like I can get nervous and make all my mistakes and so. But I do want to play this, the oud, because I'm beginning to love the instrument. I'm playing... I'll just kind of warm up, and then I'll tell you about the song that I'm going to play, okay? So let me just sort of warm up first. An oud is some job to tune. I think I got it okay, I think. ¶¶ Okay, the song is the title song of the evening. It's called Me and My Shadow, and we'll try it out. I'd like to ask Miriam to come out on the stage. Miriam Elias. I don't know if she's in the back of the stage or in the front of the stage right now, but she should be hopping up here very quickly. She's the creator of our silhouette band. And if she'll just stand up there, the band would like to sing to her. So the band is going to sing to her. You can sing too by now. You know the words already, don't you?
Me and my shadow strolling down the avenue. Me and my shadow, not a soul to tell our troubles to. And when it's 12 o'clock, we climb the stairs. But nobody's there, just me and my shadow, all alone and feeling blue.
We're sort of at the end of the program, and I want to thank lots of people. Hassam, Ehab, Motaz, Dina, Ashraf, John, Rajwa, Virginie, all the people that helped to put this thing together. We're going to do it once more, and I'd like you to sing it with us. I'll tell you the words ahead of time, okay? We're almost ready. Okay, me and my shadow.
Me and my shadow
strolling down the avenue.
Strolling down the avenue.
Me and my shadow.
Me and my shadow,
not a soul to tell our troubles to,
not a soul to tell our troubles to.
And when it's 12 o'clock, and when it's 12 o'clock, we climb the stairs, we climb the stairs, we never knock,
we never knock,
cause nobody's there, nobody's there,
just me and my shadow, all alone and feeling.
And that's our program for tonight. Want to thank you all for coming. You've been a wonderful audience. It's been fun to do. Hope someday we can do it again. Lots of thanks to the students who are willing to come and share their talents with us. Great. Thank you.
Well, if you get what you want, and you want what you've gotten, then you've gotten what most other people want and never get. Well, when I got you, you were the only girl I wanted. And I still want you more than any other girl I met. I said, if you get what you want, and you want what you've gotten, then you've gotten what most other people want and never get. Well, when I got you, you were the only girl I wanted. And I still want you more than any other girl I met. There's lots of fish swimming in this great big sea. And some of them I think are making eyes at me, but I always signal them to let me be, 'cause I can plainly see that if you get what you want, and you want what you've gotten, then you've gotten what most other people want and never get. Well, when I got you, you were the only girl I wanted. And I still want you more than any other girl I met. Met a pretty girl just the other day. She rolled more than her eyes. She seemed to say that if I was only willing, she would like to play. But I just walked away. 'Cause if you get what you want, and you want what you've gotten, then you've gotten what most other people want and never get. Well, when I got you, you were the only girl I wanted. And I still want you more than any other girl I met. I go out and walking in the rain and the sun. If a pretty girl tells me that she thinks I'm the one who should paint the town tonight with her and have some fun, I tell her no,
no,
'cause hun, if you get what you want, you want, and you want what you've gotten, then you've gotten what most other people want and never get. Well, when I got you, you were the only girl I wanted. And I still want you more than any other girl I met. A moral to this serious song, 'cause some would say we're talking things like doing right and wrong, and I guess that I could join that kind of philosophic throng. Still, I know this all along. If you get what you want, and you want what you've gotten, then you've gotten what most other people want and never get. Well, when I got you, you were the only girl I wanted. And I still want you more than any other girl I met. I still want you more. I still want you more. I still want you more than any other girl.